champions of the future on their bicycles. They've left one behind. He could be filming. He's filming on his mobile. He's a bit slow. It's true though. That's what the transponder point. Can I get them? Can I get them? Can you find that? There we go. Coming down soon, I must be. He's still finding that out. So much to capture. Hoping that someone's going to go through there. It's the only field I can remember the name of. Up to Sheepshead Hill. It's at the top of the spinny. He passed there, didn't he? And they drop into the spinny, I believe. near top of the spinny. The infamous spinny. There's a bike coming there. Someone's walking. Close. Trying to get some action here. We haven't zigzagged today on that. There it comes, here it comes. Must be number 17, must be Mark Green. I think it went slow on purpose to be longer on film. Real roper there, being cheered on by the fan club. Special filming, though it's misty and murky there, over the top of Great Fornard, and through that mist is the Essex countryside. What lovely views you can have from here at Tye Farm. Wind has got up a bit now, you're probably in the microphone here. We're in the last session, we're about just over 20 minutes of the first ones to go, and 14 minutes from there roughly. Sam Toys has gone through. Can him and his partner get the sufficient points to win the championship class title this year? It's all down to them. They're here to lose it today. But Tom Braddock, unfortunately, is riding with Lewis Bond. I'm sure they would have won it. Tom has won this title for at least 4 years, might be longer, with two different partners. general filming here. And I'm going to make my way back. Now look out for a panoramic view. Three lines have appeared out on the first field. Where else can you get these panoramic views on a course? That's the rider off there again. Before there was one off there. Can I get him? He's going now, he's going, yes. I'm typically seeing in the viewfinder here, but I can see riders coming down.